Circle Theorems, Question 5, by a mathematician. In part 1 of this question, I've been asked to work out the value of x down here. Now, one of the circle theorems tells us that if we have two tangents, just as we do here, they form an isosceles triangle. So it's clear that this angle here will be 52 degrees, because that's the same as this angle here. And of course, the angles in a triangle add up to 180 degrees. So I can say that 52 plus 52 plus x, well, adding them all up, must equal 180 degrees. And now I just need to solve this equation. So 180 equals 104 plus x. So I take 104 away from both sides. 180 take away 104 will equal x. And so now I can just give my answer. X equals 76 degrees. I am asked to give reasons for my answer, so I simply need to say something along the lines of PTS is an isosceles triangle, and I could just write isosceles triangle, and I also said that TSP equals, and I said that was 52 degrees, and I should probably say triangle equals 180 degrees. You see, I've literally put the bare basics. I'm not trying to write an essay, I'm not trying to be clever, I'm just saying exactly why I did what I did. Please share this video using the link provided. I want to help as many people do as well as possible. So get in touch if you need any help, and good luck in your exams.